Nope, no audio feedback.
Hello? Hey, there we go. Alrighty. So we are solo, no Magnus today. We're gonna start off on League. I'm going to apologize for how long it took me to set up. I have recently developed some pretty severe medical problems. So everything's just kind of taking longer than it should, by a lot. But we're here now. Somewhere in the middle of the stream, I'm gonna need to take 20 minutes to go and help my mom with something. But we shall see where that gets us. We're gonna start off on League because start with what we know instead of starting out with bad morale. So here goes. Excuse me. I'm gonna start on draft because, yeah. Let me know in chat if you want to see me use Orianna instead of Zyra at all today. But I think I'm gonna start off Zyra no matter what. So, on that. Let's see where this can take us. I'm trying to pull up Twitch on another device so that I can see the chat. Because when we get in game, I don't see it anymore. Kind of a janky setup, I'm sorry. I also haven't been using my avatar lately, and I know that. But again, I kind of look like poop, and I'm trying not to frustrate myself. Because every day is a recovery day. Okay. Space. Not space. And of course I missed that. Won't miss it again. Sorry. All right, so that's running. And this is running. Let's actually get ourselves locked down, yeah? Never want to see this champ again. Actually, now that I can see exactly where these boys are located, I'm gonna grab him and pin him in this top corner. It blocks the map just a little bit, but like. All right. We are not leaving this set to Umu. Sorry, guys. Sometimes I wonder if anyone else has to watch us sign in and set our stuff up. Because, like, I feel like most people are more put together and do this in advance. Are we feeling, guys? What are y'all feeling? Okay. cool, that balance, so that it doesn't hear it on both. Love that.
Thank you.
So, our update is that I don't need to pick my mom up mid-trip today, midstream. So, that's that. Chris gets all the points in this game, because, yeah. Mordekaiser literally never came in for anything and didn't take a single objective. I'm putting him under griefing. There's no reason that I should have outdamaged the top laner. Bruno's having a great time. I love that. This music is kind of fun. Magnus just texted me that he has news for me. I'm concerned. Question mark? Paris. We're gonna try and do some predictions here. Make some things happen. Gonna step up to chase me, bro? Was that smart? Okay, why does everything feel like an 8-bit song, though? Like, actually. Okay, so I just got the text that my mom got me muffin mix, and I'm really excited about it. And I don't know. I think that this is going to be the end of League today, because this is really not going well. So we are gonna jump to a different game after. We're not gonna be playing ranked today. This is just not it. I'm not letting another game just be sieged up by freaking people just ignoring other lanes to follow. I feel like there's an orb in my throat. It is so annoying. Samira is coming for my booty. Just in time. Did he just teleport to my plant?
No, man. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
That was brutal, to say the least. Yeah. I don't even want to look at the charts on that one.